Siema, z tej strony Michael i zaraz ruszam na kwalifikacje do Grand Prix Kanady.
Bonjour, it's time once again to go racing here in Montreal, the second largest French-speaking city in the world, and home since 1978 to the Canadian Grand Prix. With top speeds of around 210 miles per hour heading into the overtaking opportunity of turn 13, the 2.7 miles of the Circuit Gilles Villeneuve are some of the quickest on the Formula One calendar. There are 14 corners in total, with 60% of the lap taken at full throttle, and average lap speeds clock in at about 130 miles per hour. Anthony Davidson is alongside me as usual for the race today. We should talk about Alfa Romeo. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
Well, the atmosphere within that team seems very positive at the moment. Everyone seems like they're in great spirits and having a lot of fun doing what they do, and that's definitely contributed to the performances we've seen.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Mitchell lines up on pole position, with Sebastian Vettel starting alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Verstappen, Alexander Albon, and Stroll, Perez, Ocon, Sainz, and Antonio Giovinazzi, Leclerc, Bottas, Daniel Ricciardo, and Kvyat, Magnussen, Grosjean, Nicholas Latifi, and Pierre Gasly, Russell, and Lando Norris starts from the back of the grid. Now, it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. So far. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. The pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Spare energy, use your overtake button. Condition is still looking good. We're going to box this lap. Push hard on the in-lap. We're leading our teammate by 12.1 seconds. managing it well. Incident in the next part of the track, no overtaking through the yellow flags. The track is clear. Green flag. Toyota teammate behind is 15.8 seconds. Laps of fuel remaining. overtake and burn some of this energy. Of fuel remaining. Teammate by 21.7 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. A race win. You've really been great today.
A great win then for the Alfa Romeo team today. And talk to me. What do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving, nailing the corners, working to the track conditions and perfecting the team's strategies. They got all of these things right today and the results speak for themselves.
So here they come now, out onto the podium. It's thrilling to see this team go toe-to-toe with the best teams in the sport and come out on top. What a superb victory from the Alfa Romeo team. Let's see how the driver standings have changed. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Charles Leclerc showed exactly how to manage yourself out on the track today. He was almost flawless out there. Incredible stuff.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend from them as they fight their way towards the top. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for the next one.
I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but some of them have failed the quality control. Make sure you indicate what you'd like redeveloped via the R&D screen.